What's up guys, SuperGeek here, and today I'll be telling you about 5 laptops that you can buy under 30,000 rupees. At this price range, you will be getting an HD display, Celeron processor from Intel, or Elton series processor from AMD. You'll be getting at least 4 gigs of RAM, and these laptops are thin and light. So let's start with our first laptop on this list, which is Asus VivoBook 15. This laptop comes with 15.6 inches HD display. It comes with Intel Celeron processor with 2.8 GHz boost clock. It comes with 4 gigs of RAM and 256 gigs of SSD storage. You'll get Windows 10 pre-installed, and this laptop weighs around 1.8 kilograms and is only 20 mm thick. This laptop comes with 37 watt-hour battery, and it can give you around 6 hours of battery life easily. This laptop is priced at 28,000 rupees. And the best part about this laptop is that you're getting an SSD storage at this price range. Now let's move on to the next laptop, which is HP 15. This laptop comes with 15.6 inches HD display, and for processor, it comes with AMD Elton Silver 3050U processor with 3.2 GHz boost clock. This laptop comes with 4 gigs of DDR4 RAM and 1 TB of hard drive storage. It comes with Windows 10 pre-installed. This laptop is also thin and lightweight at 1.85 kilograms and only 20 mm thick. This laptop comes with 41 watt-hour battery for longer work hours. The price for this laptop is around 29,000 rupees. The best part about this laptop is that you're getting a really good processor at this price range. The next laptop is Acer Extensa 15. This laptop comes with 15.6 inches HD display. It comes with Intel Pentium Silver M5030 processor with 3.1 GHz turbo boost clock. It comes with 4 gigs of RAM, 1 TB of hard drive, and it comes with Windows 10 pre-installed as well. The laptop weighs just under 2 kg and is only 20 mm thick. And for battery performance, Acer claims about 6.5 hours of battery usage. This laptop is priced at 25,000 rupees, and this is the cheapest laptop that you can buy in this list. Now let's move on to the next laptop, which is HP Chromebook 14. So if you think Chrome OS will be enough for your work, then you can buy this HP Chromebook 14, which comes with 14 inches HD display, Intel Pentium and 4020 processor with 2.6 GHz boost clock. It comes with 4 gigs of RAM, 64 gigs of eMMC storage, plus you'll be getting 100 gigs of cloud storage for 1 year. This laptop comes with Chrome OS pre-installed with Android app support, so you can install any Android app from Google Play Store and use it just like your smartphone. This laptop weighs 2.3 kilograms and is about 30 mm thick. It comes with 47 watt-hour battery, and it will give you long work hours than a Windows laptop. This laptop is priced at 27,000 rupees, and the best part about this laptop is that you're getting Chrome OS with Android app support. Now let's move on to the next laptop, which is Lenovo IdeaPad Slim 3. This laptop comes with 15.6 inches HD display. It comes with AMD 3020E processor with 2.6 GHz boost clock. It comes with 4 gigs of RAM, 1 TB of hard drive storage, and it comes with Windows 10 pre-installed. This laptop also weighs 1.8 kilograms and only 20 mm thick. Lenovo claims 10 hours of battery life on this laptop, and this laptop is priced at 28,000 rupees. The best part about this laptop is that you're getting a really good build quality from Lenovo. And this laptop also looks really awesome compared to all the laptops in this list. So these were the best laptops that you can buy under 30,000 rupees. And if you want to check them out, all the links are in the description below, so you can go ahead and buy them if you want. So that's it for now guys. Hope you like the video. Hit the like button, get subscribed, and I'll see you in the next one.